Hi everyone, you are watching a KnowledgeLink information video. On this video, I will explain the different special organs and characteristics of fish. Please continue watching to learn more about fish. Fish have been on Earth for more than 500 million years long until now. Fish evolved and exist before dinosaurs living on Earth. There are over 22,000 known species of fish. Ichthyologist is the person who studied fish. All fish are vertebrates, have a backbone that breathe through gills in water with fins and scales. Fish share some 8 common evolutionary adaptations that help them to thrive their watery domain. Number 1. Water habitat. Fish live in water as their habitat. They rely on oxygen dissolved in water for respiration. Number 2. Cold-blooded or ectothermic. Fish are cold-blooded, which is also called ectothermic. It means that their internal body temperature changes as the surrounding of water temperature changes. Number 3. Gills to breathe. Fish have gills to absorb oxygen from water and release carbon dioxide or ammonia from bloodstream. Gills are special organ which allow them to breathe underwater. Gills have thousands of capillaries or tiny blood vessels and pump water to filter oxygen directly to fish blood. It is covered with flexible bony plate called operculum that helps protect the sensitive internal gills. Number 4. Fins for movement. Fish have fins used for balance, propel, and steer through the water. The caudal fin or tail fin is a main fins of fish to move forward in the water. Dorsal fin and anal fin that help a fish to balance and keep staying upright without rolling. Pelvic fin and pectoral fin help a fish for steering and hovering. Number 5. Swim bladders. Fish have swim bladders that helps to maintain a stable buoyancy in the water. This is a special organ to allow the fish on sleeping without sinking to the bottom. Swim bladder found in the abdomen that helps fish move up and down by adjusting the amount of air in the bladder. Some fish use the swim bladder to produce sounds. Number 6. Scales. Most fish have scales that overlap in rows and help to protect against injuries or infection. Fish produce a mucus covering over the scales to protect from infection and to reduce friction of movement. Number 7. Senses. Fishes perceive the world around them by the usual sense of sight, smell, hearing, touch, and taste. Fish have excellent vision and can see colors. They have nostrils that able to detect odor in water. Fish possess a good smell and hearing. They can also feel pain and suffer stress. Number 8. Lateral line sensor. Fish have specialized sense organ called lateral line, which works much like radar and helps them to navigate in dark or murky water. This lateral line contains a small sensory hair that help to detect underwater vibration and determine the source of vibration. A special organ that located along the side of the fish. It is also water current detectors. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share, and follow of my channel.